Past the quarter pole on the outside. That's Baytown Valleygirl moving up on the rail to Golden Hughes to challenge. Then it's two lengths back to Malpractice Muser third. Coming up the rail, Musical Mac in fourth. And on the outside, La Capricosa. Through the stretch, on the inside, Golden Hughes. On the outside, Baytown Valleygirl. Their heads apart for the lead. They're going to go that way to the wire.